switches, Emmanuel.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he not down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours, right?
All right.
It's coming for me. Away!
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Hang on. Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this. That's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Does it work?
Fucking aye! See? That's the hope was after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, finally. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in drill ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be alright, Cass.
I fucking hope so. Mind. shite, that was close.
Thank you. Don't think about it.